12th of August, a huge mass of luminous gas erupted from Mars and sped towards Earth. I made contact with Ogilvie, the astronomer, and we hurried to his observatory. Across 200 million miles of void, invisibly hurtling towards us, came the first of the missiles that were to bring so much calamity to Earth. As we watched, there was another jet of gas. It was another missile starting on its way. Himself on the still glowing metal.